we often want to know what our kids are learning in school, and they don't always come home and share. So Isaiah always shares like what's going on in recess, whether he caught the football or not. He didn't share what was going on in Karma Choice directly. So what happened one day is, I think it was a snowstorm, I asked Isaiah to put on a jacket, and he refused. He was getting really angry about something. I said, well, if you don't put on your jacket, you can't come outside. I left, came back in. He says, I'm sorry, Mom. I realized what happened. I got my amygdala was firing. Shut down my PFC. You know, like if a tiger comes into the room, you know, all of a sudden your PFC shuts down. So I said, okay, sure, yeah. So what I did is I went and I just took some deep breaths and I realized it's no big deal to wear my jacket. And he, you know, he's like, I'm sorry. So afterwards, I said, yeah, okay, what is your PFC? Mom, is your prefrontal cortex? So he was sharing with me stuff I hadn't really realized he knew for what was going on, and he shared it. I learned this in Karma Choice. I can't believe it. He learned all those things through his lessons, and then was applying them, even if he was upset about a jacket, and he got himself unupset. So it was pretty awesome to see